La négation avec les verbes pronominaux. Okay, so we can start right now. And when we talk about la négation in French, normally we are talking about two different parts. The first one is ne, and the second one is pas. Okay? And then, in that video, we will focus on les verbes pronominaux. So we are talking about the verbs that will have this se in front of them at the infinitive form. Okay, so for instance, regarder, to watch, to look. And when you put this se form, well, basically, se regarder, it's to look at oneself. Okay, so it's actually quite interesting. And when we will put these verbs at the negative form, well, they can be a bit tricky. So that's the reason why I thought it might be useful to make a video regarding these verbs. So let's see, and we will see first le présent, then the futur proche, then le futur simple, and then le passé composé for this first part, okay? So at the present form, regarder will actually be like je regarde, okay? And then if you put the negative form, it's actually quite simple, je ne, so remember the first part here before the verb and after that pas. Okay, so you've got the negative form here. Je ne regarde pas. Okay, so let's see now when we've got this verb pronominal se regarder, and you can see that when you conjugate it, then you will get je me regarde, and for the negative form, je ne. So now you can see that the first part of the negative form should be here, then you will have me, then regarde, and finally pas. Okay, so je ne me regarde pas. So for the futur proche now, remember the futur proche is somehow a fake future because actually you are using this aller verb to go, so je vais regarder. If you want to translate that directly in English, it's I am going to watch, I am going to look. Okay, so je vais regarder. And in that case, it's quite interesting because you've got two verbs. So remember that when you put the negative form, je ne, okay, so the first part will be before aller, and then the second part right after aller. Je ne vais pas regarder. Okay, let's see how it will go with se regarder. So, je vais me regarder. So, I am going to watch at myself or myself. And then, négation, je ne vais pas. So, actually, it does behave the same way. You put ne and pas before the first and after the first verb. Okay, then, me regarder. So, je ne vais pas me regarder. So, let's see now the futur simple, so the real future. And it's actually not that difficult, so you will get je regarderai. Okay, so negative form, je ne regarderai pas. Okay, so it does behave like normally when you get only one verb. And then, se regarder, je me regarderai, je ne. So, exactly the same way, after that, me regarderai pas. Je ne me regarderai pas. Okay? And now, let's see le passé composé. So, normally, le passé composé is quite tricky because it's a compound tense, sorry. So, it will go like, j'ai regardé. And remember that the negative form of le passé composé is quite tricky because you should start, well, first with je, and then you put the negative form here, ne, okay, and then e is going away because you've got the vowel here. So, je n'ai. And then your second part of the negative form is coming right after pas. Pas, and then regarder. Je n'ai pas regardé. Let's see for se regarder now. Je me suis regardé, and then for the negative form, je ne, so first you put your first part of the negative form, then me, suis pas regardé. Okay? Je ne me suis pas regardé. So let's see now how we will construct this negative form of les verbes pronominaux à des imparfaits form, so plus que parfait, conditionnel présent, and then conditionnel passé. So for l'imparfait, then regarder will go like je regardais, and then the negative form, je ne regardais pas. Then se regarder, actually quite simple, you've got only one form or one verb, so je me regardais, je ne me regardais pas. Okay, so remember, as usual, ne first, then you will put me, and then pas at the end. Let's see now for the plus que parfait, remember, so plus que parfait and conditionnel passé, well, they somehow will behave like le passé composé because they are compound tenses as well. Okay, so it will be exactly the same thing. So let's have a look at regarder at plus que parfait. And it goes like that. J'avais regardé. And then for the negative form, je n'avais pas regardé. And for le verbe pronominal se regarder, then you will get je m'étais regardé. Then je ne m'étais pas regardé. Okay, so exactly the same thing. Remember, you will put ne to your first part, then you will keep m'étais together, and after that, you will put your pas. Okay, a common mistake is to put this pas at the end, right here. Okay, so remember, it shouldn't be here, but it should be definitely right after avoir or être in that case. Okay? Conditionnel présent, then it will go like that. Regardez, je regarderai. Okay, negative form, je ne regarderai pas. Forme pronominale se regarder, je me regarderai. And then it will go, je ne me regarderai pas. Okay, basically one verb, so it's not that tricky. You just keep it here. Remember that me should be connected to it, and then before and after. And let's see now, le conditionnel passé. So remember, as I said, it's a compound tense, so it will behave exactly as we had le passé composé, and then le plus que parfait. So let's see. Regardez. J'aurais regardé. Je n'aurais pas regardé. Okay. And let's see now for se regarder. Je me serais regardé. Je ne me serais pas regardé. Okay, so exactly the same way as we had for the passé composé and le plus que parfait. Okay, remember that actually for the subjonctif, le passé simple, le futur antérieur, so all these tenses that we already covered in the past lessons, well, it will be exactly the same way.